今年，英国学者马丁·雅克有一本书在世界文坛都引起了不小的波动。这本书的名字叫做《当中国统治世界：中国的崛起和西方世界的衰落》。一时间，中国是否会崛起成为一个超级大国的话题，成为了不少研究学者们最爱的话题之一。而马丁呢，也为此成了一名空中飞人。
You close your eyes for 15 seconds. And then this is my question to all of you before I open up to the question and answer sessions. Now, I want all of you to think very carefully and very quickly. You tell me, how many of you here broadly agree with all the views that he said just now? Right? Now, if you agree broadly with all the views he said, and I want you to hand, but before that, don't do that. You close your eyes.
I've got my eyes.
Okay, I'm going to see now. Okay, those who broadly agree with what Dr. Martin Jacks just say about China, about the West. You know, if you, you know this, you went through the 1 hour or more. Now, can you please put up your hand for those of you broadly agree with him? Hands up. Let me see. Oh my God. Don't open your eyes. Oh my God. Okay, open your eyes now. Open your eyes now. Look at that. Bravo!
I think that was probably the most memorable talk this year. I felt strongly that the audience was with me.
据马丁介绍，当天在只能容纳300多人的演讲大厅里挤进了500-600名听众，而且2014年在他以中国发展为主题的全球演讲中，这种状况时常出现。
I mean, when I started, I think probably there weren't so many people who agreed with me, but now I feel lots and lots of people agree. You know, they can see the sense of it. They're beginning, especially in the Western world, they've got to think totally differently about China. They've got to go through a huge kind of, you know, paradigm shift, intellectual shift about China.
近年来，马丁·雅克在全球的巡回演讲的主题都是围绕中国的崛起与世界新格局的建立。曾经做过14年英国共产党杂志《今日马克思主义》编辑的马丁，是从上世纪90年代初开始真正对中国问题产生兴趣。在经过多年调查研究和搜集资料后，最终在2009年出版了《当中国统治世界》一书。这本书于2012年再版，迄今已经被翻译成了14种语言。
Where Westerners had long predicted there would be a crisis, and China didn't have a crisis, the West had a crisis. So I think that this, this dramatized, if you like, the long-run trend towards the rise of China and the relative decline of the West. And it was all, so I think the timing of the book was fortuitously good for its impact.
在这本书中，马丁认为，到2050年，中国将在政治、经济及军事领域成为全球最强的国家。他说，中国幅员辽阔，人口众多，种族同质性和对自身文化中心地位的自信，将共同造就一个能重新定义何为现代化的国家。
It comes from different historical and cultural roots. So don't try to understand China in Western terms. Don't project onto China what you are and what you want it to be, because you will get it wrong.
在即将到来的2015年，马丁·雅克也有不少新年愿望，希望独生子的中文学习更上一层楼，希望多参加与中国有关的活动，加深对中国的了解，希望创作一本与中国发展有关的新书。
Yeah, well, I am actually, I've actually started a new book on China, yeah, which is about what China will be like as a great power, which I think is going to be, you know, it's going to be a very important and interesting question. And my argument, in a nutshell, is that China, you know, don't think of that China will be some kind of, you know, another version of America. It will be very different. As a great power for historical and cultural reasons and so on.